Hello Viewer, how are you? I hope you will be fine. Viewer, today sharing a sad news with you. If you are new on this channel, please subscribe this channel before starting a video. A news of Sasan Fojaki, the former boss of YouTube and one of Google's earliest employee, has died aged 56. Google Chief Executive Sundar Pichai announced that MS Fojaki has passed away after 2 years of dealing with lung cancer. Mr. Pichai, who is also the boss of Google parent company Alphabet, said on ST Twitter, "He was unbelievable, saddened, and MS Fojaki was as core to the history of Google as anyone. Once described as the most important Googler you have never heard of, Mr. Fojaki was present at the company beginning when in 1998 she tweeted out her manual for God to the search." Here for more further details about death of Sasan, become a YouTube channel, and thanks for watching.